Yeah, like Spanish centrado, tomatillado. Oh, this one's in two halves. I can feel the rattle in my hand. Yep. I'm going to put it in anyway, Chris, hey?
It won't be the last one, it's in two halves. Clay seems to have got a fair bit stuck in there, though.
Ah, it has, hasn't it?
Yeah.
You see the bricks are wet. The clay is wet. It ain't doing too bad. I don't think one angle is past 53, isn't it? Steve.